Well, because of some rather poor planning on our part, or maybe we just seemed like we'd be able to do more than we did, we wound up with one fish and chips meal, and we went to the Golden Hind, and off of the Bond Street station, and this is Marleyborne Lane, and I found it by looking in Time Out magazine, and it was wonderful, because you can not only get fried, you can also get steamed. So the Golden Hind, we had wonderful fish and chips, a really nice owner, mushy peas, Greek pickles, etc.